All right, see you later, my boy.
Okay, Mitch.
Take care.
Did I take a picture of the van? I'm always out.
I saw them earlier.
I think you might be there.
So I Barry Port as well. So there you go.
Good or bad thing?
I don't know what young girls can get up to.
Well,
I'm British as well.
Oh, wow.
Needs a bit of work, mate.
Yeah.
Well, that's a tool for them.
Five if you want.
They said, well, I won't be able to use the doors. But then they decided to put the channel drain. And when their contractor put the channel drain, they damaged the pipe going to the pump. Because it's all accelerated, it attacked. Because it was no longer galvanised, it was just steel. And then that's what it caused it. Is it self-adhesive?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. I thought I was going to get away with that, weren't you?
No, you're going to
buy some,
I know you are.
£2.50,
can't go wrong.
£6
in the shop. Yeah.
Do you sell plasterboard for the same price?
And a plaster.
I tell you what, Mark from Green stopped, he said the length of pattern is...
How much is the pair of nets there?
How much are they?
Ah, just how much are they?
5 over the door.
5 over the two. Yeah. What else you got on that?
I've got 15 on that, mate.
15.
Gucci aftershave.
Alright. There it was. What price is that?
£6
That's better than a blow up, wasn't it?
How much is the compass thing?
How much is it?
Yeah, yeah.
I can do that for six as well if you want it.
Six? Alright. I might do that. Does that say 10? I can't read it. It's faded out.
Yeah.
10, okay. Give it 10 change. Thanks.
Thank you, sir.
That was good, thanks.